Right here somewhere is where I'd like to put the cabin, right in here. That was a great big dead tree that fell over. I don't know if you can see it through this or not. There's 1, 2, 3 red ribbons in front of us. The third red ribbon is the far corner. I wanted to get all this right here mowed, and the lawnmower broke. All the stuff we rake up is gonna go in this hole right here. We're gonna shut this road down after we get this thing bought. This great big old tree right here. I think that's a white oak. That's a hog trap that belongs to Clifford. It's on his property. On the other side of that tree with the yellow paint and the stripe on it is the marker for the property line. We're gonna try to fill this in too. Nothing but a mosquito haven. There's a big dead tree right there. And there's another one over there that's even bigger. This is gonna be fun to clean up right here. See that big tree right there in front of me? We're gonna take it all the way up here and try to clean this ditch out some so the water will run through here better. It's off of this big dead tree of ours. This is Mr. Box's property. And this over here, boy, that's gonna be fun cleaning up those briar bushes. Right up there is where I started this video. Okay, I got from right here. That white thing right there, that's an old hammock. It's broken, or it's missing. There's another dead tree right there. I think there's just 3, maybe 4. Like that thing right there has got to go. I couldn't cut the whole tree off, so I cut as much of it off as I could to get as much of the brush as I could with just using those nippers. set right about here somewhere. I'm not sure where, but right in here somewhere is where I'd like to build. See that fire right in there is where we were at, and I said I wanted to build. So you got a pretty good screen across there. Throw some triple 19, you won't be able to be seen.